LCM. So let's get started. So first of all, what is LCM? LCM means lowest common multiple. So from that, what are multiple? Let us take an example of 2. So in 2, in table of 2, the numbers 2, 4, 6, 8, they all are the multiples of 2. Then if we take another example of 3, then 3, 6, 9, they all are the examples of multiples of 3. Then what are common multiples? So from the multiples which are common in both the numbers are the common multiples. If we take example of 6, then 3, 2 is 6 and 2, 3 is 6. So the 6 is the multiple which is common in both, in 2 also and 3 also. So it is common multiple. Then what is lowest common multiple? The smallest common multiple from all the common multiples is the lowest common multiple. Now I am going to tell you that thing through the working model of LCM. So here you can see I have prepared a working model of LCM. For preparing it, I have used one thermocol sheet, colored paper, thumb pins and two strings. You can use any type of string. So I am going to find the LCM of 2 and 3 with the help of these strings. So first I am taking one string and I am going to place it on 2. Then I am going to take it to the number 4 because it is the multiple of 2. Then 6. Then 8. You can see both the strings are coming together on 6, so it is a common multiple of 2 and 3. Then here on 12, again both the strings are coming on the number 12, so it is also the common multiple. Then from these two, 6 is the smallest, so it is the lowest common multiple. So I hope that this method of LCM will be helpful to you, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my video. Thank you.